makes a move behind the goal. A nice one. Puts it in front and a backhander by Garland. Stopped by Clovisalo. Garland and tried to bank on it. Canucks maintain control.
Gets the blocker out.
Here's Horvat chasing after a loose puck. Bo Horvat in front. Elias Pettersson scores. Short-handed goal 9 seconds after the penalty to JT Miller went into effect. Pettersson has his first shorthanded goal of the season.
Boy, that's the advantage of having your best players killing penalties. Look at Bo Horvat, the speed wide. And Elias Pettersson sees he's got a chance, and he just charges. And the Blue Jackets late coming back, and you could see Marchenko trying to get back, but he waited too long to chase Elias Pettersson.
Down from the blue line comes Patrick Laine, gets the puck to Marchenko, back to Boquist. Watched by McCabe. Let's go with a long shot, tip down.
There's Marchenko.
Marchenko gets it back as he tipped that one down and bounced in and past Delia, and it's a 1-1 tie.
Skips by Colin Delia. And you can see Marchenko in the middle, in that soft area, and all of Ekman-Larsson is the closest, but Boquist does a nice job, gets it by Ekman-Larsson. And
Gaudreau keeps in, or he tried to at the left point. Now here's Studnicka on a breakaway. Jack Studnicka deeks, couldn't put it home. Didn't get much of a shot away as he tried to tuck it between the legs on the back end. His pass picked up. And here's Robinson for Columbus. There's Robinson with a shot. Juggled but held on to by Delia. And there'll be a face-off in the Vancouver zone. It's a 1-1 tie as Pettersson moves in on the left foot. Sends one back to Myers. Tyler Myers takes it wide, cuts it front of the backhand, and Korpisalo stayed with him to make the save. Tyler Myers looking for his second goal of the year. Bo Horvat through center, hooks the puck to JT Miller. Two Blue Jackets on him, but he's able to make the play to Hughes. Moves to the middle. Hughes to Miller. Back to Hughes. Let's it go. Scores! Saddle from long range, and the Canucks have a 2-1 lead.
Quinn Hughes do a nice job along the boards, and you can see Hughes gives it back to Miller, and that creates this. And you can see the screen. Corpusalo can't find it. Back to JT Miller, back to Hughes. Nice little back pass. And the long shot beats Corpusalo. That went straight in.
So Hughes from Miller and Horvat at 13-21, and both teams are 1-for-1 on the power play, scoring on their only shots. Now a shot by Studnicka, and a right pad saved by Korpisalo. Here's Bo Horvat kicking the puck up and skating quickly to center. Pass to Quinn Hughes. Finds the trailer bear with a quick shot. That went off to Branson and over top of the goal. Brock Besser gets the loose puck, feeds back. Shot by McKay, missing that puck, came off the boards and deflected in off Korpisalo. Ilya McKay will get credit. Canucks have a 3-1 lead.
Bo Horvat started this play with the rush off the glass. Brock Besser throws it back. McKayev off the defenseman who's going out off the skate. And then off Korpisalo and back in. Korpisalo, what do you do? He tried to get back to the post, and you can see his left skate.
Korpisalo out of his net, dumps it around. Gaudreau chops at it, can't get it past Luke Shen, who sends one towards the goal. Tip wide by Dries. Now a chance for Miller is stopped by Korpisalo. JT Miller's had two great chances this period. It's happened 13 times in the history of the Canucks. Alexander McGillney did it twice, 3 assists in an opening period. Henrik Sedin was the last to do it. There's Lazar. Sends one to Studnicka. He's got a step on the right wing. Jack Studnicka in on goal. He shoots to the post. Studnicka's had a handful of chances in this game. Tried to take the pass off the boards. It was intercepted and cleared out by Roslev. Now Foodie into the middle. And a great chance here and a glove save by Delia. From Emil Bemström, who was mano a mano with the Canuck netminder. He's got 14 seconds remaining in his minor penalty. Blue Jackets 1-for-2 on the power play and have also surrendered a shorthanded goal in this game. And the Canucks win possession. Now ahead, Kuzmenko moves it. turns inside the line. Andre Kuzmenko feeds one in front. Ekman Larson, stick save by Corvasello, can't find the puck. Andrew Peak is able to come up with it. Pushed to the side by Bear. Besser intercepts. Moves through center again with a pass to Bo Horvat. Here's Joshua in front, deflecting in off of Boquist. A three-game point streak for Dakota Joshua, first of his career as he banked that one in off the defenseman to make it 4-1.
You've got the extra man, come in wide, and that has to separate the defense. So Besser throws it over to Bo Horvat. Now he's wide. That separates the defense, and that gives Joshua some room. And you can see Boquist is just coming back, trying to block that pass, and it's off his skate and in. No chance for Corpusalo on that one.
Trying to find a shooting lane, lets one go. That was blocked. Garland gets the puck. Connor Garland back to Bear, lets it go. Knocked down in front, and Miller, another chance for JT Miller, who's had a bunch in this game. Quinn Hughes, JT Miller, hoping for a tip from Horvat, but he couldn't make contact. Here's Pettersson. Banks one back to Hughes. Miller takes the feed across. Pettersson stop. No chance. Just trailing on the line. I think before Kuzmenko got it. It'll be Pettersson's goal, I believe. He's got a couple. And the Canucks lead 5-1. First power play.
Yes.
He's come so close a couple of times.
And you can see it's off both pads.
Kuzmenko pointed to him.
Off both pads, squeaks through.
That's in. I think that's in. From that angle, I think that's in.
I'm going with you. Yes.
Goudreau reverses back toward Patrick Laine. Jenner from the corner. Now Goudreau on the near side to the blue line. Boquist. Johnny Goudreau. Wrist shot. Delia the save. Rossla with affirming Marchenko. Banks it in. Marchenko with his second power play goal of the game as he banked that one in off Colin Delia to make it 5-2.
He can't get out too far. And Colin Delia, he gets aggressive on Goudreau. And now he's out a little far, and you can see his left leg. He's at the post to start with, and then he leaves it. And it's off his backside and in. At the post to start with, and the
puck banked around Bear ahead to Quinn Hughes. Team of Besser and Garland. Garland reaches to take that pass, hit the post! Beat Corpusalo glove side. One last rush for the Canucks. Garland. Wrist shot, missed the net. Puck comes off the end boards. Corpusalo grabbed it. And the horn sounds, and I think Columbus will be happy just to skate off this one over.